My major right now is business management and marketing. After I graduate, I try to play golf or turning pro. I will see if it works, or if it doesn't work, I'm gonna go work with my dad. On the first day, there was 36 hole, and it was kind of tough because it's hard to concentrate. On the second day, I got the better feeling to play on my game, and then I was pretty confident with my shot, and yeah, after I make some putts, so I get more confident and it went well. Our goal this year would be play advanced in the national, like last year. Last year we did pretty good, like everyone practiced hard. And this year also, we practice harder, try harder. We are on track to national, I think. Coach Luke, he's pretty cool. He's a cool guy. And yeah, all teammates, we know each other a lot. And we kind of, we know like how we play, like what are we gonna do with our game.